everyone. I'm here at FICO Sports Center with Beth Roberts from Killington Boot Camp, and she's going to show us a couple tips on how to get our strength and conditioning up for skiing and riding so we can kill that mountain when we're out there.
We're going to work on our lower body today. We're going to do a little bit of legs, a little bit of glutes. We're going to work our core, everything that's going to get you ready for the skiing and snowboarding you want to do this winter.
Whew, I'm excited. Let's give it a try.
All right, we got some skater squats. So we're going to start by dropping our right leg back. You ready for it? Drop it back. Alternating legs, keeping your chest lifted, pressing right into that heel. Knee stays right above the ankle. Let's hold it on this side and pulse. Come down low. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Same thing on the other side to even it out. 3, 2, 1. Let's come up. Add a little power. We're going to do some side-to-side hops. Keep your knees bent. Stay on the balls of your feet. Little lateral hops. Get the heart rate up a little bit.
Good for the mobile skiers out there.
And hold it here. Take your legs out wide. We're going to sit into a squat leap. So you're going to touch the ground, jump it up. Jump as high as you can. Drop it low. Jump it up. One more. Let's go right back into our skaters. Ready to do it again?
Man, oh man.
Two more. Hold and pulse.
Telly turns.
Other side. 2, 1. Lateral hops. Ready? You got it. Stay with me.
You go ahead. Man.
Squat leap. You can do that 4 or 5 times in a row. You're doing pretty good.
She's got it. Beth, that was a fantastic workout focused on conditioning, strength, flexibility. I want more. Where can I get it?
Great. Come to any of my classes, small group training, private sessions. You can find out all about it at killingtonbootcamp.com.
Thank you so much.
Anytime.